Is your computer flashing the error a disk read error occurred? Press Ctrl+Alt+Del to restart. In this video, we will go over some fixes you can try. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Let's start by running the check disk. In the advanced options, in the command prompt, type in CHKDSK. Then C:\F\X\R. Now, if C is not your root drive, replace C with the correct drive for your system and hit enter. If it finds any errors and fixes them, you will get a report. Next, you can try and repair the master boot record. At times, it can become corrupted and will need to be fixed. We did a really in-depth video on how to do this and we'll link it in the description. It might also be a BIOS problem and you will need to update your system's BIOS. This is a tricky fix if you're not familiar with it. We did a very in-depth video on how to fix that that will talk you through it. Finally, if these fixes do not work, then let's look at some hardware issues. Remove the hard drive and connect it to another system. See if it works. If you can get it to work, then take that opportunity to scan it using recovery tools and run a good virus scan. If it is working in another system, look at replacing the hard disk cables and maybe even the connection ports. Replace the RAM, or if you have two RAM cards in, interchange the two and see if that works. Clean the slots and wipe any dust from it. If you still have no luck, then you will probably need to take your system to a technician. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.